First Big Island Police say they have recovered medals and other items stolen from the Merrie Monarch Festival office over the weekend. This is breaking news just into our newsroom. Police say officers found the items within another small business in Hilo yesterday when they were responding to a trespassing case. And that include the 8 Merrie Monarch medals, numerous electronic devices and clothing. Police say 2 men were arrested for trespassing, suspectedly squatting at that property, but no arrests have been made yet in connection with the Merrie Monarch burglary.